rarely leave their homes. That's if most are even still alive. At first, it was just an urge to check updates, to talk to friends online,